The Bobcat football team has two scrimmages already behind them this spring. The scrimmages have given the team a chance to improve on offense and defense.
One of the main goals we stressed on this year is takeaway, getting the ball back from the offense. I'm working on physicality, that's been a major point, and getting off the field on third downs, that's been the three major points for defense this spring.
Definitely getting more of a balanced look on offense with the run and pass game, and just improving on fundamentals.
Spring practice has also given the team a chance to recognize some standout players.
I think Stedman Mayberry has had a big impact this spring so far. Stepping in for the running backs, with Rob Lowe injured. He's come back and Stedman's made a big impact, and then Chris Nuttall's come back as well and made a huge impact.
Though Jones and Mims will be on opposing sides of the ball this Saturday, there is one thing the two agree on.
Some receivers have stepped up, some running backs, so I mean, we look like we're going to be pretty good for next year.
Right now we look pretty good.
The Maroon and Gold game is scheduled for April 4th at 1 p.m. The game will be open to the public and admission is free. Tailgating is encouraged. There will be a fun zone for kids, and stick around after the game for autographs from your favorite players. For Bobcat Update, I'm Chandler Voswinkel.